the most rivalry in the history of all time. Number 5.
What the heck? Oh my god, he's got a hack! Oh my god! Oh my god, he's got a hot fly in the mid-air!
Oh my god! That man just put his heart and soul to line the cover! And it's over! Batman wins! It's over!
Number 4.
You piece of crap! Give
that
up! Give up and I'll kill you right here! I will tear you apart with this bat!
Oh no, he's got a bat!
Oh my god, stop it, Batman! No!
Don't do this! He hit him right in the head! He's lost his mind, Jimmy! What is he doing?
Somebody stop this, Batman!
He keeps hitting Camaro in the head with that baseball bat! Someone get some security out here! Get some help out here! And now he turns the attention on the referee! What's he doing?
Somebody stop it! Oh no, not this again!
I'll
not like what happened a couple weeks ago here, Jimmy. This is not looking good. Don't do this.
Number 3.
Wait a minute, look at this. And a pedigree cover. And it's over. What a win for DX, Jimmy.
The D-Generation X has won the 2-1 handicap match!
Number 2.
They're slamming each other on the cage!
Oh my god! Listen to the ring announcer!
Ladies and gentlemen, as a result of both men touching the floor, therefore the referee has declared that Camaro Z28 is still the GWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Finally, number 1.
Cow!
I think he just says, no, I'm not getting the 3 count. You're done. As Selena finally relieved of what's going on, and oh! Did you hear the breast nuts? And pedigree on the chair!
We need referee! Oh. We need referee!
We need a referee! Cover!
Let's go! Count it out! God!
Here's your winner and new GWE World Heavyweight Champion, the best golfer in the world, the Buster!
Subscribe for more for the GWE Top 5.